After auditioning for National Basketball Association teams, a film athlete is back on the court trying to prove that he is ready for the next level. The details from Steve Angeles.
The competition was bigger, stronger, and more athletic. But Phil-Am NBA hopeful Chris Rosales played fearless and efficiently in the more physical Summer Pro League.
I think it's good for me to be playing against bigger guys, athletic, longer, you know. So whatever level I go to next, I'll be exposed to it.
Many young players play in the two-week-long and one Summer Pro League. Rosters are loaded with other NBA hopefuls, college players, retired pros, and international players, including Philippines national team member Matgen Welles-Rosser. The 2012 Jones Cup winner is using the variety of competition to improve his game.
It's good to come here and get my confidence back and keep getting better, keep growing as a player.
Over here, it's like everyone's athletic, everyone's strong, everyone can jump, they can shoot, pass, so it's you got to be a lot more smarter, a lot more stronger, and just a lot more crisp, and just being able to handle anything that comes toward you.
Rosales has been training primarily with advanced NBA scout and international coach Don Sellers, but has also gotten help from Phil-Am coach Leo Balayon. A former player hailing from Davao, Balayon took Japheth Aguilar under his wing during his attempt at the NBA. While he trained Rosales alongside Aguilar the past 2 years, some scouts and NBA coaches have had a chance to take a peek at the 22-year-old point guard.
For Jim Clemens, it's the speed, it's the strength. Even though he's not really big, he's a really strong and quick guard. So that's something that stands out for a lot of coaches here in the United States.
As of now, Rosales has no scheduled upcoming NBA tryouts. Later this summer, he plans on participating in the NBA's developmental or D-League camp. From there, he hopes to be one of the players drafted into the D-League this fall.
Many NBA superstars have fine-tuned their game throughout the Summer Pro League's 40-year history. Chris Rosales hopes to be the next in a long line of notable alumni, including some of his hometown basketball icons, Kobe Bryant and Magic Johnson. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Monterey Park, California.